Hey everybody, and welcome back to my channel. And it is week 3B of Kpop Fridays. And the thing I wanted to react to separately from everything else is Mamamoo's Killing Voice on Dingo. So that is what we're reacting to today. So we're gonna jump right on into it. I'm super excited. Some other people wanted me to react to their live vocals, but I am holding that off. Granted, besides Killing Voice, I'm holding that off because I'll be going to their concert in May. So I get to hear it firsthand. So 30 days, I'll be able to tell y'all how much I love them, because I already do. So let's just jump right in, you guys. I'm really excited. And I'm also very, very nervous. Now, I apologize already because, one, I might tear up because voices, depending on, I don't know, it's just random, but I may tear up. And two, I may pause a lot and rewind on this one. So, just a heads up, okay? Before I hit play, please like, share, and subscribe. And let's get into it. Oh yeah, I forgot their greeting is actually a song. Oh, I'm glad they're subtitles because NCT didn't have it for a very long time and it was annoying, but I watched it anyway.
Dingo, 너 나한테 관심 있지?
Ugh, their harmonies are beautiful. I love the solo. I didn't want to tear up that fast. Oh my God. That took me right to church. Oh my God, Solar. Oh my gosh. All right, we're gonna run that back because Solar just killed me. I don't like you.
Yeah.
Yes! I wanted to hear this live, so I'm good. I'm happy. I want these harmonies in. Let's go. They need to add her into the harmony if they have it. Okay, Wansa, I love these nails, ma'am. Man, I love your airy tone. Someone has a black woman stuck in that body, small body of hers. Get out of my face. You're interrupting.
Move your town. Put your town. Let's go move that. Woo!
I haven't heard this song yet. I'm excited. I like the piano. So I'm like, you're going to kill me. She is going to kill me. Oh my gosh. She is going to kill me. I don't have time for her. It's that little run right there, ma'am. Stop it. I'm gonna throw my shoe at this concert. I'm throwing my shoe. That's it. I'm done. Where's my shoes? Now I wish I was closer. I should have got closer. I've got to throw my shoe at this lady. Again, I love your airy tone. Girl better sing her just. But what's it? Come in. We come in, Hawassa. I'm done with them. I'm so done with y'all. It is ridiculous. Tone is so sassy, and I love everything about it.
Go, go, baby.
I just want to party with them so bad, and then if someone starts singing in a ballad, I am going to pass out. Hwasa has a good airy tone too. Okay, what is she back? Hwasa, what was that? First off, what vitamin D is she referring to? Like the actual vitamin D or the slang vitamin D? And Hwasa, what was that? I love their sassiness, like their growls and everything in their vocal tones. Mamamoo, I can't. I love them. I really do. Oh, Solar, I can't with you. It's a good thing I'm not in the front during this concert. It is a really good thing I am not in the front, because ma'am, I'd be throwing my shoe at you. You know how long it took me, how hard it was for me not to throw my shoe at Moon Tae-el during the NCT concert? So, I can't. I cannot. All right, you guys, that is it. I know this is super fast. Usually they're a lot longer, but that is week 3B. I wanted to do Killing Voice by itself. Yeah, oh gosh, I gotta go clean my face because I teared. I cried way too much. I really did. This concert is going to be an absolute mess. I'm going to be a mess. They're going to be fantastic. I'm going to be a mess. And I'm super excited that this is their first U.S. tour and I get to be a part of it. It's going to be so awesome. Oh my gosh. But that's it, you guys. Please remember to like, share, and subscribe. Please, excuse my crying. But I'll see you guys Sunday. Am I doing a podcast Sunday? I think so. No podcast this Sunday. My mother will be here tomorrow on Sunday for my birthday. So I will do no podcast there. No more Mondays, because again, she'll be here. So I'll see you guys on Wednesday for my Wednesday diary. All right. And then again for K-pop Friday. And then we'll be back on track with my schedule. But other than that, I'm going to go enjoy my birthday weekend. I'm probably going to watch this a couple of more times off camera because, or no, I'm just going to listen to the whole albums because I'm about to go buy them because Mamamoo excused the F out of me. Excuse me. But have a great weekend, you guys. XOL's happy anniversary. I'm so pissed that I couldn't find $1,500 because right now I'd be in South Korea because it is also my birthday and they're also having their fan meeting at the same time. My birthday weekend is this weekend and then they're having the fan meeting this weekend and I'm missing it. This would have been the perfect birthday gift for myself, but that's why I have a separate savings account for when Kai and Sehun come back from the military and the world tour comes. That's what I'm waiting on because you do understand I will be front row. Like, screw trying not to throw my shoe at Baekhyun, Chin, and Dio. It's all of them because they all got vocals. But front row. You understand me? Because I want to go to the concert in Korea or Japan because they're going to be huge there, like ginormous. However, in America, I can choose my seat and I want front row. So I'll probably do both. That's why I'm saving my money. All right, you guys, have a good weekend. I and XOL's happy anniversary again. And I will see you guys soon. Always remember, be happy, be healthy, be safe, and stay nerdy. Bye, guys.